anyhow. Bad man now, pow, zack us out. Ziggy zow, zack us out. Anyhow, be the man, I'm higher than you now. Zack us out, ziggy zow, zack us out. Neptune make number one tune, yeah. Zack us out, ziggy zow, zack us out.
Sim simmer,
be the man of the girls, them sugar.
Sim simmer,
the girls them world class lover.
Sim simmer,
the girls them need this nigga.
Sim simmer,
when me love them shape and figure.
Sim simmer.
What's up, guys? We're back with another video. Welcome back to the Kata Kingdom. Today I'm about to do a prank on Kari. I have to hurry up because he is currently in the shower, so I don't know how long he's gonna be in there. He said he's gonna be quick. We're supposed to be running some errands. So now I just want to prank him, you know? It's Jada all day. We're about to start this prank war. You saw that little prank he tried to do with me with that little fake fight that I did not, you know, I didn't fall for. So, yes, but now I'm just going to give him back. Basically, I'm going to do the throat prank on him. I've been telling him that I'm feeling sick all morning, and I am not feeling that good, but not like throw up type of good. So, yes, I'm just going to make this throw up, and I want you guys to come with me, and I'm not going to talk anymore, but just get on Jada, Team Jada, and this prank war is about to start. We love you guys, or at least I do. So go ahead and subscribe, like this video, comment, and we'll be back.
Why you gotta run in here? You okay?
What happened?
You bust your lip?
I was cutting up the camera. I'm sorry.
What the?
Hmm?
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with you? That shit is funny. What the fuck? Man, for real. This shit is not like an English thing.
It's a prank.
Well, you play too much.
And we did it! Yay!
Oh my god, I broke my cup, guys. I keep breaking things. This is my favorite cup, and I just got it from Jamaica. You see that? But it's a success. How do you feel? That was nasty.
Man, that shit stank. It's just more like raw, like good shit.
Do you think I really threw up?
At first I did. I don't know. I was thrown. I thought you had like butt showed up or something. Then I looked at the stuff on the wall and I was like, what the hell? I ain't even going in the kitchen. But the way you threw up, that shit was like scary movie. That shit was realistic.
You came too fast. You came too fast.
What was the way?
Dang it. So you didn't believe it?
Nah, I seen the camera again. I was like, what? Man, that shit is faint. Who are you gonna get that off the floor?
You gonna get it off the floor.
That was a fail.
It was not a fail. That was a good prank, okay? Team Jada, it doesn't matter, okay? That prank was good, and y'all already know it was good. So Team Jada.
Oh, that was lame.
Got the rope on my mouth, you know?
That was lame.
It wasn't lame. Now he gotta get back in the shower, so it wasn't that lame, okay? Look at him. The face of defeat.
I'll get you back.
We gonna see. Now you gotta get back inside the shower. Oh. Alright. Look, I'm gonna show you guys this stuff. Yeah. Look at this. Oh my god. It's such a mess. This is such a mess. This is such a mess. You heard that. He said baby's gonna help me clean this up, so. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this prank. Make sure you go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And go ahead and be part of Team Jada, because you already know we're about to come back with the pranks. For real, so I love you guys so much. Make sure that you guys, well, I already said it, but yeah, I love you guys. Team Jada, comment down below. I need you guys to go follow me on Instagram at YardyGal_doll, and go give me some prank ideas. DM me some prank ideas, because it's about to be a prank war. You already know what it is. And we love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys